Hello, everybody. It is Domo. Welcome back to Dead Estate. Yeah. Wasn't sure what all I wanted to play today, so just gonna do one of these today. I think we're gonna play boss today. That should be... And I've already beat the game as boss, so I've got her second outfit. And I think I'm actually going to play on normal, because she's actually pretty easy to play. The...
Come and get some.
The, well, you'll see. This can get pretty, OP at times. To be perfectly honest. Because it doesn't hurt you. And they explode to do more damage if you pile them up. Plus they explode on contact, so that's nice. Key get already. Right on. Definitely need that health. but yeah. So, playing boss today. Wasn't sure what to play today. So, this is what we get. Didn't feel like getting into something new. Something that I had to replay a bunch. Because if you watched my last video that I posted recently, I had forgotten to save my progress, and then I died, and I had to go way back, and I'm gonna have to redo a whole bunch of stuff. Simply because I forgot to save. So yeah. And I don't think I'm gonna worry too much about the, you know what? Let's take the, since I've beat the game already for you guys, now finally, I think I will take the secondary route, you know, if I can... not die on the first boss? Wow. Yeah, anyways, so I think I will take the alternate route for you guys today. See how far we can get. Yeah, like I said, this one can be a little OP because you can actually hurt these guys while they're still on the ground. Unlike with most of the other people, unless you have, you know, these grenades. Some kind of grenades, speaking of. I'm gonna just get rid of these because I don't use the secondary weapons. However, they are good for money. you know, if you stay in the room to actually collect it. Forget who the boss is here, but we'll soon see. Right, this guy. And I died. Maybe we will play on easy. Cause I'm not very good, as you can see.
You talking to me? Light her up!
So that was kind of embarrassing. But, oh well. Content is content, baby! Am I right or am I right? I am automatically getting a couple of these. Didn't mean to go back into it. Ooh, you're fast. Geek it. I don't think I need anything from there. That one ought to be useful. Let's go for it. 40 seconds on the clock. Nice. Was definitely worth it. Jeez. Then after this boss, I think I'm gonna go back to the Dr. Cordelia, up my health a bit again. Nice. Alright. Got boss room right off the bat. Ow, son of a bitch. Wonder where the key will be. See, with this game, or rather with this character in this game, game can be pretty easy, cause those guys especially, that stay in the ground, are, really difficult to get until they come out. Because you can't actually shoot them when they're in the ground. Which, you know, that makes sense. There we go. Aha! Now, I think this is a piece of the silver cross key that eventually we need in the normal rounds. Or the normal route. And I think we have to go through a bunch of these and collect a bunch of pieces. Oh, there was a key right off the bat. Definitely get one of those just in case. I think I'll get me one of those. The other one doesn't really apply to me right now. There is actually an achievement for clearing the boss, a boss I don't think it matters which. It's just one of the bosses at the end of one of these. That's the gun. If you beat it in under 10 seconds, you get a trophy. And I have that trophy. Because of this character. Because you can get really friggin' OP. Like, really OP. So close. There we go. Just hope we didn't skip one, because there wasn't two elevators in the last level. Don't think we want to take that. Come on, pick it up. Thank you. Oh, sheesh. jeez. Did I just see a secret door? Aha! I did. $400 for
kill you later.
Oops, I didn't mean to pause. Nice. Really hate this Pharaoh guy. Come on. Damn. I'm not doing too good at this one, guys. Oh, finally. Oh, I got a piece of the key. Why not? Come on, let's get some health up in here. Wait, I have wipes, right? Yes, I do.
Hello there.
Nice, nice. Gonna get that too.
Thank you.
pick these up for spare health now. Itchy face. Oh, I hate the clown. I hate the clown so much. Not even the worst one, but he's annoying. Oh yeah, I just remembered what this one is. And I don't want to skip it either because I'm pretty sure there's a key at the end. Hold on. Let me go find the door. Everything's fine. It's cool. It's fine. We're just gonna have to... Oh shit. I have completely forgotten what way to go. Haha. But now I have 3 health to do this. That's it. Well, I think that's gonna be it for me, guys. I tried. That was a bit of the alternate route for you. Next time, I think I'll try it out again. Now that I've officially have a run through with that's been beaten. So yeah. Thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, comment, all that fun jazz. Apparently it helps. And yeah. Peace out, y'all.